Very familiar with the current weather forecast. There's a lot of unstable air in the area. The seatbelt sign was on at the time that the incident occurred, and we're obviously in a situation in the islands right now where we're dealing with a lot of unstable air and weather conditions that are certainly difficult to deal with if you're an island.